Really?
Throw him in!
Let's go, I'm going in.
What if he had a son in his car?
I do 4 dozen glazed.
You want 4 dozen glazed?
Yeah.
I don't even know we have 4 dozen. Wait, so you want 8 dozen total?
Yeah.
Thank you.
How many do you have so far?
Six.
Six?
I think people would be like more aware of what's going on at their job.
It's gonna be stupid. What do you mean, no? Well, what defines stupid?
In this house, there's some hoes. In this house, there's some hoes. In this house, I said certified freak, 7 days a week. Well,
who was singing that?
I don't know.
His name was Zane.
That was horrible.
It was like a.
That was pretty funny.
Body
count. I've been this. Walk him down. We at your house, cause you ain't coming out. What's the body count?
What, bro? Is she trying to fight? He's like, beat her. Is he nice? Is he a drunk?
He's not?
Good. Is that what you like about him?
Wait, Zach's is getting married today?
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Well, at least he's not getting married today.
Well, obviously.
Could you say, I'm not ready for marriage?
He already broke my heart once.
Well, what happened the first
and
time?
You keep chasing?
Yeah.
You shouldn't be the one chasing.
Honestly.
he's chasing me this time.
Oh. He's chasing you this time, but he's not ready for a relationship.
Yeah.
And I was super shy around him, like, super shy. Then on my birthday, he kind of ghosted me. So then I just, you know, was starting to get over him and texting other guys.
And then he started texting you?
And then he sent me this paragraph. That just, like, I don't know, blew me up now, you know?
Made you mad.
Like,
no,
a new head?
Just, like, not mad.
It gave you butterflies?
Yeah.
Maybe he needs to move on a little more from that old hoe.
She's getting married. She kind of has to.
Yeah. 17?
My mom got married when she was 18.
Yeah, but that was different back then.
Yeah.
They didn't have phones.
Yeah. We're both sitting at zero right now.
Right?
Yeah.
You have so many hoes on you, though.
No, you
don't even.
And you do, too.
I have nothing.
I'm sure you
have
something.
Girls don't talk to me.
Girls don't talk to me, either.
Jace Lee talks to me.
What do you mean?
That's what I'm saying. Right?
Yeah.
Like, you get, like, what? There's no way there's not a girl talking to you right now. You don't Snapchat anybody or text anybody.
No.
What about, who are you always with?
Nobody. I spend a lot of time alone.
Same.
Hold on. She got like a weave.
I'm like, what the f***? Put it back on. Can you imagine putting 70 grand into a vehicle that can't do anything for you? It's just for looks.
It's a beautiful look.
I'd rather have a truck.
Small talk, laying up the plastic weather. Discussing driving movements. I'll take my time.